afternoon, everyone.
Good afternoon.
This is the participatory part of the concert today. Let me ask you right now, while we have a minute, to take your phones out, make sure they're on silent. This 30 minutes of your life where you really want to be distraction-free. So just put them on silent. You never know inadvertently if they go off and just kind of destroy that beautiful atmosphere that we're creating today. My name is Aaron Hufty, and it is my joy to serve as the pastor of worship and music here at First Baptist Church. So if this is your first time here at First Baptist, welcome. We are just thrilled to have you with us all month long, really all year long. We just celebrate our good God in so many different ways, and one of them is through art and music. And so every Tuesday through Advent, we're going to have one of these Advent concerts, and you're going to be blessed by this. I don't know where your heart is, I don't know where your mind and your schedule is right now, but as I sat in just this morning as Elaine was rehearsing, I told her that's exactly what I needed. I needed to be centered, I needed to be quieted, and so this afternoon is going to do that for you, I promise. And you're going to be blessed for just being here. I'm a pastor, so I've got to make sure that I say the things that you need a pastor to say. If you don't have a church, we'd love to be that church for you. We love Jesus, and we love the city. And one of the ways we show that is we welcome great art and great music to this place. To bring together, we think great faith deserves great art. And so this is one of the reasons we do this. This weekend, at 5 o'clock in the sanctuary on Saturday and Sunday, we'll be having our annual Christmas at First. This is something you do not want to miss, friends. We've got 40 members of the San Antonio Symphony that join us, and about 200 singers with children and youth and adults. The sanctuary is just a beautiful tapestry of sound and sight, and we're going to celebrate this birth as it should be done. So I want to invite you to be a part of that, and every Sunday morning you are most welcome. In the coming weeks, we've got two more Advent concerts. Next week is our Come Full Circle. These are some of our own folks that are part of our worship ministry that will come and bless you. You've probably never heard two sopranos, a baritone, and a tuba, but you're about to. So you've got to come back next week. And the week after that, one of the voice professors at Texas State University, Rick Novak, will come and sing, and it'll be a wonderful recital as well. Following our concert today, out these doors and to the left, will be lunch for $5. Miss Betty never disappoints, so we'd love for you to come and fellowship and just enjoy a nice lunch together. And lastly, just one of the things that we make sure we tell everybody is First Fine Arts is an endeavor that is completely supported by offerings in these events. No church budget goes to support these concerts. So if you appreciate the fact that we love these musicians throughout this region, then help us to bring more in like this and support us and give at the door and give generously. We would love to be able to continue this for as long as we can. So it is my privilege to introduce to you today the principal harpist of the Austin Symphony. We got to know her last year as she accompanied their chamber singers in Benjamin Britten's Ceremony of Carols, and it was a wonderful collaboration with her. And so we wanted to have her back and to have her have her own concert. So please help me welcome Ms. Lane Barber. Thank you.
I Thank you. sat down